This tutorial will help you to identify the differences between Google and Google Scholar, understand how to access University of Minnesota Libraries licensed materials through Google Scholar's library links, and search more effectively using Google Scholar's advanced features and settings. Google Scholar is the Google search tool for scholarly materials, including journal articles, theses and dissertations, books, abstracts, court opinions, and patents. The benefit of using Google Scholar instead of regular Google is that it aims to rank documents the way researchers do, weighing the full text of each document, where it was published, who it was written by, as well as how often and how recently it has been cited in other scholarly literature. Google Scholar search results can be set up to give you links to articles licensed through the University of Minnesota Libraries. To do this, set up Library Links. From the Google Scholar homepage, select Settings. Select Library Links. In the search box, type University of Minnesota. Check the box for University of Minnesota Twin Cities. And then select Save. Now, when you do a search in Google Scholar, you will see links for Find It at U of M Twin Cities, which take you to our library resources. Sometimes the Find It button may not appear. If you don't see the Find It button, select More. Like many library databases, the most effective way to search Google Scholar is by using keywords, phrases, and Boolean operators. Google Scholar has additional features that can aid your research. Select Cited By to see newer publications that reference the original document. Choose Related Articles to explore similar articles. Select All Versions to see different versions of the document or alternative sources. Choose Cite to copy and paste your preferred citation style. The My Library feature allows you to save articles directly from the search results page, organize them using labels, and export multiple citations at a time. Enable My Library, then choose Save below a search result to save it to your library. Library Search links to WorldCat, the world's most comprehensive online network of library content, where you can check local availability of resources or request via our interlibrary loan service. Library Search works best for books. Authors' names with hyperlinks lead you to the author's profile, where you can find more works written by them. You can also set up email alerts to help you keep up with newly published articles that match your criteria. Go to the homepage of Google Scholar and select Alerts to set this up. Google Scholar searches for scholarly material rather than the general web. Google Scholar has additional features to enhance your research experience, such as library links, related articles, and email alerts. If you have any questions about using Google Scholar, please ask a librarian.